delighted to welcome you here to Downing Street. And first of all, I say congratulations on our 60th anniversary of independence. And I'm very much looking forward to talking to you about how we can build on our long-standing relationship and look at the, how we can develop those historic ties for the next 60 years, particularly in trade and boosting trade between us. But I'm also very pleased that you'll be coming back to London next year for Commonwealth Summit. And we will see that as an important opportunity for us to work together and with the Commonwealth. But I very much look forward to the building on the relationship that we already have with Ghana. And I think there's much that we can do together.
So if I may say, first of all, Wendy, thank you very much for the courtesy of this visit. Good to have you today. And, 60th anniversary of Ghana means 60th anniversary of part of company. But we're in part company today. We've achieved a very good relationship with the predecessors of the group. But I was very focused on doing my job to make sure that the relationship continued and crossed up for both of us. Looking forward very much to next year's Commonwealth Summit. I think it's good to be really close to the Commonwealth, especially having regard to what's going on here. We know the new form of us, the new relationship with you. I think that we think about a very good context for us to do that. So I'm very happy to be here on this premises. And it seems that we're doing well.
Well, thank you.
Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.